Good, everybody. We back at it with another one. Start the video in front of my old high school, bro. It's the high school I went to when I was coming up. I used to park in this parking lot sometimes. Nah, let's get the day started, bro. I used to park here. I used to park in the front. I had the Impala back then, like baby said, bro. You remember me? I used to be riding them Impalas. I'm gonna show you just a little song, not much. Just something real small, bro. Don't get mad at me. It's just something real small. Now time to get the day started. Look at that tech watch right there. Have to start out the day with a little donut. Not that early, but I say, you know what I'm saying? We gotta eat them donuts. We gotta get them donuts in early, bro. Little afternoon donut, you know what I'm saying? Smell like smoking here, bro. Wake my ass up. I'm tripping, bro. I think the donuts on street mode. I'm tripping, bro. They still busting them donuts good, bro. Hey, bit. Anyways, bro. How's y'all day been going? I just woke up like an hour ago, but so far, bro, it's been a pretty chilling day, bro. It ain't too hot. I mean, it's hot outside. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. But I've been, you know, when you wake up, I don't know if it's just me, bro. When I wake up, I be feeling cold, bro. Even when it be hot. It can be 100 degrees outside when I'm freshly up. I be feeling so cold. Man, watch out, boy. You gotta watch out for people like that. They be just throwing themselves out. Get some free insurance money. This is an SRT, like, oh, money right there. Like, nah, bro, you ain't gonna get no money off of me, bro. You ain't gonna mess up my car. That lady that hit me, bro, I know she was trying to get some insurance money off of me, but she ain't getting none off of me, boy. Cause she was stupid trying to blame me for the accident when it was her fault. Bro, send me back 3 months of content for y'all, bro. Who knows where I could have been at right now in those 3 months. And I ain't tripping, bro. Everything happened for a reason. Today, bro, I really ain't got much to talk about today. I already done gave you a lot of sauce this past couple videos, bro. Y'all need to peep game, you know what I'm saying? Pay attention, bro. I'm on some money man stuff, you know what I'm saying? I I got a lot done this past week or two. Man, is that car supposed to be white or eggshell white, bro? That thing ain't even white at all no more. Look at that. It looks almost yellow. Yellow, bro. And no tint. Yeah, that thing look yellow, boy. Appreciate those people who be like DMing me or commenting on my videos talking about it. Do y'all like my videos, bro? That's what keeps me pushing, bro. Like, if y'all just gotta show y'all support, bro, and I'm gonna keep on wanting to drop videos every day, bro. Like, I rarely ever tell y'all like and comment and all that, bro. I won't even like saying stuff like that. Cause if y'all like the video, I like the video, you know what I'm saying? But that's how y'all can show y'all support. You know what I'm saying? Man, keep making me drop at least every other day or once every 3 days. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to drop a lot more often. I've been dropping more consistently lately. That's for sure. I probably won't drop every day because my content gonna get watered down. I be trying to switch it up from time to time. You know what I'm saying? Hey, this is what people be doing to make it like they're going fast. I don't do that. Even though this is editing. Look, watch me edit it and make it look like I'm going 100. Usk, what? Nah. Them kilometers be making y'all look like y'all zooming. All this editing, bro. The car's actually on park. Somewhere in Mexico in the behind the green screen, bro. Just parked chilling. This car is actually not moving anywhere, bro. How did you get in front of me, bro? Did I slow down that much? I'm trying to think what I should get to eat right now, bro. I'm hungry. I ain't hungry like last time, though. I ain't cranky. Know what I'm saying? I don't know, bro. I don't know what I'm feeling right now. I was trying to go eat with some friends, but they all busy. They all at work or they all busy, bro. Everybody be at work. Everybody be working, bro. It's all good, though. They got to get their money. I guess we can go downtown real quick. A little cruise around downtown. Hold on. Oh, I thought I was recording, bro. I was about to get mad. But I said, damn. I don't think that's ever happened to me before. Hey, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I got a little quiet. I'm like, bro, am I recording? I would've got pissed. I would've just started the video right here, bro. I wouldn't even have tripped about it. Somebody, oh, damn. Be scared of people like him rear-ending me, bro. Somebody said we need more people with Mopars to drive around the hood, bro. I feel like there is a lot, but like they're in Atlanta or not in Dallas, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably the only one in Dallas to be making these type of videos. Everybody else be in Atlanta. Some Atlanta boys. Probably some in Memphis too, but I don't think we got anybody else. Not that I've noticed yet in Dallas. Oh, never mind, we do. They some upcoming YouTubers, bro. They be hitting me up. They be... Oh, damn, here comes a cop. Pray to God he doesn't get next to me. Dallas cops, for the most part, they won't pull you over for windshield tint unless they really got nothing going on. But if you in the Skeet, Arlington, Grand Prairie, where it was Bald Springs, where else? Basically, all around Dallas. If you around the little cities around Dallas, the cops gonna want to pull you over for windshield tint. Dallas cops, for the most part, they know this ain't no real crime. Sometimes they'll pull me over just to kind of like mess with me. And then, like, when they got me pulled over, they'll tell me, hey, why you got windshield tint? That's illegal, bro. You know, I'm gonna write you a little ticket for that. I'd be like, bro, you know what I'm saying? But they don't usually go for me for windshield tint. I think once they have, they just wanted to see who was inside the car. Said my car was stolen. It was reported stolen. They said a car that looks just like mine was reported stolen on the area, you know what I'm saying? And another time in West Dallas, what's the car? I was cruising. The cop pulled me over. I'm talking about he surrounded me, like from front to back. He surrounded me, put them bright ass flashlights in my face. And then he made me throw my keys out the window and threw me in the ground, threw me in the grass, you know what I'm saying? had me laying in the floor and all type of stuff. And then right after, my homeboy, I stay quiet, bro. When I see a cop, bro, I ain't gonna really say much. I just stay quiet. I'm like, damn, like whatever happens, happens, you know? But my homeboy, he started screaming at him, at the cops, talking about we ain't do nothing. But I'm scared of cops, bro. I don't wanna get shot. So I stay quiet. I'm like, damn, whatever they do to me, they know what I'm saying. I'm gonna just keep my mouth quiet. I ain't gonna say nothing though. For them to, keep on wanting to mess with me, so I'm gonna just let them do what they think they gonna try to get out of me, you know what I'm saying? They gonna search my car, I'm gonna let them search my car, bro, because I ain't got nothing in the car, you know what I'm saying? They slammed this real hard, like, he started searching, and he opened this up, and then my homeboy started screaming at him, and then he slammed it hard, like, slammed it, like, to the... I could kind of bounce type stuff. And it was creaking for a long time because he kind of loosened it up or broke it or whatever. But yeah, it's the only time. That's the only... Nah, I had more bad encounters with the cops. But that's like the main one that I'm like, damn, these cops really don't care. Like they a little crooked, you know what I'm saying? I've never trusted cops like that because growing up, I stereotyped a lot, you know what I'm saying? So every time I see a cop, bro, I stay quiet. I don't be doing nothing illegal, bro. Just don't mess with me, you know what I'm saying? Loki took the long way to downtown. See, that cop made me go. I would have busted a left, but that cop was right there, bro. I'm like, I'm gonna keep going straight. Good job, bro. You see me using my signals. See that? He ain't even behind me no more, bro. You gotta be patient with me, bro. You see me using my signals, let me in, bro. I'm gonna get out your way real quick. Look at that Porsche. This is a rich people neighborhood right here. That's what I love about... I think this is still East Dallas, but that's what I love about East Dallas, bro. Like, one moment you're in the ghetto, and next moment you're in the suburbs. I used to live in East Dallas, but I don't know more. Damn. I'm gonna cut y'all back on when the light turn green. Alright, we back. Damn. come back and hit one of them little sewer cat things or whatever they call. Y'all think this Ninja Turtles down there, bro? Little mutant turtles living down there. Look at downtown, bro. Well, it's not downtown, but I don't know why, bro. Like, I be wanting to go all the way to the top buildings, just look down. Even though I'm scared of heights, I be wanting to go all the way to the top just to see how it looks. You know what I'm saying? Damn, another red light, bro. I'm gonna cut y'all back on in a minute when I'm out of this little area. I think we good in the hood, bro. Never mind. Damn. I know he got mad. He look, he turned around like, boy, who doing that? Yeah, I noticed I be having so much fun riding by myself. Just basically talking to myself in the camera, bro. I be thinking about that like, man, what's wrong with me, bro? I'm just driving around talking to myself in the camera. Well, I know y'all be watching the video. There are a couple people tuning in and watch the video, but if you think about it, bro, just me by myself, and I riding around talking to me, myself, and I, you know what I'm saying? And then right after, go home, edit the video, look at me, myself, and I, talk to me, myself, and I, you know what I'm saying? Look at myself stuck in traffic, bro. Damn, who was that? Why y'all ain't do that when I was over there, bro? I can still hear him. I wonder what type of car that was. Hey, these be looking nice, low key. They be talking about these be being scats, but on the cool, bro, I beat one of them before. I think it was a Q60. And I don't be capping, bro. I will admit when these cars get gat by, bro. I ain't no cocky 392 owner, bro. I've gotten gat by like a 2012 5.0 Lexus. But I haven't gotten gat by one. I got one of those off a dig too, bro. I was spinning and winning, bro. He's cocky with it. He pulled up to the light, talking about what that is, a little 392. I'm like, yup. And he said, all right. As soon as the light turned green, he floored it. I floored it a second behind him. And my, bro, you know how 392s go, bro. You just hear skrrr. I passed him, bro. And then when we got to our next stop, he looked at me. He rolled his window up. He was mad. And then he floored again. And once again, I got him, boy. I got him. Look at that. Damn, bro. They had fun over there, bro. I didn't even know they had a water park over here. Or whatever that is. That's where I was at. Now we ride her. I like walking downtown, but I'll be walking here at night. I should start coming here in the daytime and walking too, bro. Yo. Nah, but for real though, I be having too much fun by myself, bro. Ain't that old lady walking her little grandson? Where you going, bro? Cool dude. Walking with his hands in his pocket. 5.0 right here. That escalator behind me looking kind of clean, bro. I feel a lot more comfortable when I know I'm inside here, bro. I got my privacy, you know what I'm saying? To wave the camera around like that. Oh, I heard that. Oh, I think that's a church around here. It's a church. Nah, but yeah, bro. I'm gonna find a good little spot to take a thumbnail picture. Gotta get a good thumbnail. Oh, I thought he was about to turn right here. But I said, what you doing, boy? Look at all these businessmen walking around. Y'all think he got money? Probably do. Who knows? He's walking around, drinks a little smoothie from Smoothie King, I think. Damn, bro. I feel bad for people that work in downtown. I know the parking, to find parking, bro, be so annoying. Cruising, doing my thing. Look at that junkie right there. Man, he out of there, bro. He probably just took it. That's kind of sad, bro. I can't do that. I mean, I've been wanting to help people a lot like that because addiction's a real problem these days, bro. Can't blame me, bro. Can't really talk. I used to talk down on homeless people, bro. But like I said in one of my videos, you don't know how he ended up right there, why he ended up right there. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a crazy ass world, bro. This world will break the strongest person ever, bro. Man, I want to go there. I'm basically just going up and down for y'all, bro. Look at these weird buildings. See that? I want to go on top of there, bro. I want to go to top floor, bro. See like, man, what it's like in there, bro. I'm trying to look for a good spot to park for y'all. Get a decent little thumbnail, you know what I'm saying? Public parking, baby. They're gonna charge you a pretty little penny to park right there, though. I ain't got that type of money. All my money be going straight to the car, you know what I'm saying? I be broke, you know what I'm saying? Be having $5 left over, bro. Trying to buy a cheeseburger, boy. Hey, be like that with some people, though. That's why y'all gotta watch my videos so y'all don't be like that. Deadass, I've known some people that be like, yeah, bro, I can't cruise the stat this week, bro. Or the Hellcat. I'm like, why? Because, bro, I gotta make my car note. I ain't gonna have no money left over. Like, damn. Can't do that, bro. I can't live check to check, bro, because you never know what's gonna happen. You might mess up your leg. You might, I don't know. You might just not feel like going to work one day, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have some money put up, bro. I'm tired, put my leg in the brake. I'm tired, bro. Man, I'm gonna cut y'all back on when I find some parking and not. I'm gonna probably end the video right there, but yeah, see y'all on the beach. All right, find me a good little spot. Amberlynn, what? My gas light turned on. As soon as I cut the phone, cut the camera off, bro. What y'all think, bro? What y'all think? Little van's getting in the way, but I ain't tripping. Nah, never mind. I don't like it. Man, hold on. Let me see. My gas light on, though. God damn. Now I'm gonna be broke for real, boy. Let me see right here. What y'all think? Y'all like it?
I don't care, because y'all can't tell me nothing right now, so I'm going to do it.
Yeah, like that, boy.
Nah, but that's going to be it for today. I know. I'll catch y'all next one. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the little video.